magnetic compressor electrical cable connections. Tools: screw gun or ratchet, 13mm socket, 17mm socket, 19mm socket, torque wrench, small slotted screwdriver. Personal protective equipment: safety helmet, protective glasses, protective gloves, safety shoes. Attention! Keep and read the instructions manual carefully and always respect the safety warning indicated. Attention! This video shows a MAG5 compressor. Compressor label check. Carefully read the label on the compressor to size the components of the electrical panel. Pay attention to the type of motor indicated and the starting current and MRA given. Check of the supply status. The compressor is supplied with the following standard equipment, already connected at the factory: solenoid coil with relative connector, oil flow switch with relative connector, crankcase heater to be wired. Low pressure switch connected to the junction box. High pressure switch connected to the junction box. Using a screw gun or a ratchet with a 13mm socket, open the junction box and check that it contains. Instruction manual: temperature probe connection cable with special cable gland. Nut and washer kit for electrical connection. Bar kit for electrical connection. Gasket kit. Freewheel module already wired at the factory by Frascold. VI control module already connected at the factory by Frascold. Open the various kits contained inside the junction box and place the contents in an orderly manner, in order to make a precise and fast electrical connection. How to connect the temperature probe? Take the appropriate kit, inside which there is a small manual containing all the instructions for correct connection. Remove the protective cap on the temperature probe jack. Take the temperature probe cable and make sure that the jack is correctly positioned with respect to the probe on the compressor. Insert the cable into the appropriate slot, tightening the ring nut by hand. Remove one of the caps on the junction box, position the special cable gland found in the kit. And insert the other end of the newly positioned temperature probe cable. Using a small slotted screwdriver, slightly unscrew the screws on the terminal block at the inlets 11 and 12. Place the two cables in the two inlets and tighten the screws again to secure everything. How to connect the power cables? The electrical terminal plate shows the number relating to each individual pin, which can be used as a legend to position the bars and the power cables. The electrical plate features 6 insulators, supplied by Frascold. Take the 3 bars and position them in such a way as to pair the pins as follows: 1 with 7, 2 with 8, and 3 with 9. Attention! Do not loosen or remove the 6 nuts securing the insulation block. Open one of the caps on the junction box. Position a special cable gland and insert the shoulder power cables. Connect the 3 power cables to pins 7, 8, and 9. Take the 6 12x24 washers and place them on each pin. Take the 6 M12 nuts, position them on each pin and tighten everything using a ratchet with a 19mm socket. Finish tightening with a torque wrench set to 30Nm. Then connect the earth cable. Place a 10x20 washer on the earth cable pin, insert the earth cable and then a 10x20 washer. Finally, take an M10 nut and tighten everything using a ratchet with a 17mm socket. Finish tightening with a torque wrench set to 20Nm. Close the junction box by tightening all the screws of the cover using a screw gun or a ratchet with a 30mm socket. If you like this video, subscribe to the channel and discover all Frascold's video trainings. Frascold, blue is better.